Hey guys, I think I'm about to do a suicide mission. It's 3 degrees, but not positive.
It's -3. But anyway, this is a dry suit, not mine. And yeah, it's kind of a test if it's possible to go surfing in these temperatures. We'll see. So here we are. I guess this is a day as good as any to go surfing. So I went 2 times across the lake and back, and actually I'm too warm. But the problem is, with the gloves, my arms were dead after 200 meters. So the cold is really not the problem, but the hands are the weak link, I think.